far as the food is concerned, is something that is, I think, we can come again and try again. So this is something that in this occasion I look at it as eating and relaxing and enjoying both the food and the company.
I really like the salad, and the main course was really good. I had lamb, by the way. So it was really good. Yeah.
Lamb was very good, very tender, very juicy, so that was really good. The vegetables, the salad, again, something different. I think part of the starters, they use a lot of cheese, which I like. So yeah, overall, very good experience.
This year was our first time participating in MIGF, and it has been a really amazing experience for us. It's been a challenging endeavor as well, because it's our first time, but I think with the support from the MIGF team and the whole experience has been something that we will really cherish, and I think it drives us forward in our business this year.
I love the food. I come here myself all the time, and I think the team's very dedicated to make sure that you have a good time, so please drop by.
Imara is a beautiful place. I really enjoyed this tonight, and one of my favorite dishes, by the way, happens to be the salad, which was Mediterranean, I believe, and it was salad with dehydrated tomatoes, and I believe it was roasted for like 2 or 3 days on the olives. It's perfect. Just really extremely good. I didn't expect that at all. Haven't had that before.
What I like about the most tonight is the salad. The olives soy, it's just amazing. Pairing with the tomato and everything. And as well as the dessert. Oh, I love the dessert. It's so nice. The spice, the kick in the chocolate mousse cake, I think. It's so lovely. I love it.
What I think of the MIGF does is you bring out restaurants and you bring out menus that are different, that you don't have every day and things like that. And that's what makes it exciting. And that's how you get people to come in and, you know, bring your friends over. It's a great experience in the end.
Yeah. Every time I get a chance to come every year, I really enjoy it. I've had a chance to taste foods that I haven't. And I've promised myself to eat something different every day or every other day, just to make my brain say, you know, be surprised, rather than just sticking with the ordinary chilies and Tabasco sauce. So as far as I'm concerned, this is the top of the chain. So I'm really enjoying it. Thank you.